This week, Israel faced a different kind of terrorism. Computer hackers published the personal credit card information of thousands of Israelis. Now, in an IT-savvy nation such as Israel, where the use of online banking and new media is very widespread, this kind of virtual terrorism is quite a concern.
It's a shame that the company not have a security for the credit card. We believed so, but it seems to be wrong.
It's a little bit concerning, but you know, there is insurance for every action you do in the credit card, and you can't stop buying in the net.
I don't think I will cancel my credit card, because the technology, if they will give me another credit card, it's gonna be the same, because all the people, they are not good people. They have a lot of technology to make it again and again and again and again.
I work on high tech here, and we get to the bottom of this, and we'll see what it's all about, what they did.
Most Israelis are currently checking to see if they are on this published list of people that were hacked, and banks are looking to resolve the issue as soon as possible. For JN1, I'm Sivan Raviv in Israel.